Anybody like boxing out there? All right. Well, what I'd like to do is I want to introduce you all to the youngest person that Red Leather Sports has ever signed as a professional boxer. He's just 21 years old. They told me to point out that he is a Puerto Rican, the only professional Puerto Rican boxer in Charlotte, well, actually in North Carolina. But I'd like to bring him out. His name is Noel Echevarria. He's 1-0, recently signed with Red Leather Sports, and he's going to show you guys a little something on the jump rope. So, Noel, where are you? Can y'all give him a round of applause? 21 years old, he's 1-0. He'll be fighting this Saturday against a guy that, well, he said some very unpleasant things about Noel, but I think he's going to handle his business. All right, can we cue up the music? Make it good, Noel, make it good. They've been doing it big. This year, they lost all the government funding. They only have three programs. The founders are coming out of their pocket to keep it going. So we're gonna raise a lot of money for them on Saturday. Your support will be tremendous. So come out, have a good time, support the community, support Noel and Traveria. Get in early, because I'm telling you, before you blink, before you know it, he's gonna be 10-0. The kid can fight, and have a good night. Keep dancing. God bless you all.